Natale Verga Brachetto. What are we expecting from this wine? Some sweet flavors of dark cherries and rich, jammy plum. Overripe raspberries, which is gonna give it a little bit of tartness, which keeps it balanced. It's gonna have a little bit of effervescence as well, which keeps it light and clean. And the Italians, as a lot of you probably know, Italians make a lot of really good sweet red wines. And drinking sweet wines should not be a downgrade in how prestigious you are. Be proud to drink it and enjoy it.